Hi, I'm Mike, Product Application Specialist at Fluke. I'm going to show you how to measure current with two different tools. To start, ensure that the expected load current measurement is less than the current setting of your meter. In this case, we'll use a digital multimeter. Typical DMMs can be used to measure current less than 10 amps. If the amperages are greater than 10 amps, then a clamp-on ammeter is required. I have an 87.5, so I'm going to get a super precise measurement here, and let's assume we want to measure 4 to 20 milliamp process control circuit, but that means I'll have to break the circuit to get a reading. First, we want to verify that the fuse or fuses on your digital multimeter are not blown or open. Follow the DMM fuse test recommended procedures to check. Next, we want to set the DMM to the proper setting, AC or DC amps, and select the right current level. You'd select a setting high enough to measure the highest possible circuit current if there are multiple ranges or more than one position. Ensure that your test leads are connected to the proper jacks or inputs on your meter. Power off the circuit following all PPE and safety requirements. Then, open the circuit, connect your meter in series with the load. And that's it. Power the circuit back up and read the current. If you are measuring higher current, you can also use the clamp-on accessories to measure higher current levels with your DMM. If you're measuring current with a clamp meter, it's the perfect option for a live system, panels, or systems you don't want to take apart or interrupt. For a clamp measurement, you'll want to select AC or DC amps on the dial, clamp around one conductor, and read the measurement. Clamp meters measure current by detecting the magnetic field around a single conductor. When you clamp around multiple wires carrying current in opposite directions, the fields oppose each other and the meter shows little or no current, even if power is actually flowing. For example, clamping around both the hot and neutral wires together. Whether it's with a DMM or a clamp, knowing how to measure current helps you troubleshoot and verify like a pro. Thanks for watching.